The American dream is dead.
God bless the USA.
Sing it.
God bless the USA.
I am the chosen one.
They're great Americans who know there's one person who will always have their backs.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.
Okay, Donald J. Trump, have this guy's back. Have this guy's back. He just got 17 years. He just got 17 years. You see this sentence right here? He just got 17 years for January 6th. Now, you think he got your back? No. Donald Trump's loyalty is a one-way street. You loyal to him, but he ain't loyal to you. Man, once again, fuck Donald Trump.
Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck.
But you know, these are really, oh, but no, excuse me, fake news. You know, these are really horrible people. These are horrible people on both sides. You know, you're a horrible person. You know, it's all a witch hunt. It's a witch hunt. No, it's a bitch hunt. Donald Trump, let me give you, it's a bitch hunt. And you the bitch. You either the witch or the bitch. You pick one. Because they coming to get you. This is PA Texas Worldwide. And I have another video, The People versus Donald J. Trump. And the J stands for just shut the fuck up and you wouldn't be in trouble and be a jailbird. Let's get it.
They come from different walks of life, but all have one thing in common. They want their country back.
Back from who? Look like they want it back from the black people and the gay people and, you know, people who ain't, you know, people who have evolved. What you want it back from? They want it back. Did they lose it? Because ain't nobody trying to run them out of there. What they want it back from? Man, this is finna be another bunch of BS that I found on the internets.
Parents who want to take back control of their children's education.
Whoa. They want to take back their children's education from what? They don't want to teach like Herschel Walker say, the CTR. Why? Because they don't want to teach that Ronald Reagan launched, you know, his campaign in Philadelphia, Mississippi, where one of the worst, heinous lynching of black people happened. He launched his campaign there, and he was cool with Richard Nixon, and Richard Nixon was someone who said and used degrading black people as a way to get the Southern vote, which is, this is what we're looking at right now. And Richard Nixon is not a crook, really. Get your pussy ass out of here.
Veterans tired of being kicked to the curb. They believe in protect.
Whoa. What, you president? Didn't you say you were the best president since Abraham Lincoln? So why are veterans getting kicked to the curb? You know what? Because Donald Trump is full of shit, and it is what it is. Fuck Donald Trump.
Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump.
In the sanctity of life, securing our borders, standing for the flag, kneeling for God above. And
hold up, time out, man. Is this the land of the free where you could do what you want, or is you have to do what Donald Trump says? No, excuse me. Why don't you kneel for the flag and stand up for God? I'll fight for that. but you know, these are really, oh, but no, excuse me, fake news. You know, these are really horrible people. These are horrible people on both sides. You know, you're a horrible person. You know, everybody wants to do Donald Trump. You know, it's all a witch hunt. It's a witch hunt. No, it's a bitch hunt. Donald Trump, let me give you, it's a bitch hunt. And you the bitch. You either the witch or the bitch. You pick one. Cause they coming to get you.
I done fucked you up, sit down, nigga, hood, nigga, what? Keep your mouth shut, retaliation is a must,
niggas,
bitch.
They coming to get ya, you better watch your baby for they motherfucking split ya. Niggas, I see they coming to get ya, you better watch your baby for they motherfucking split ya. Niggas, I see they coming to get ya, you better watch your baby for they motherfucking split ya.
They coming to get ya, you better watch your back, better watch your back. They coming to Mar-a-Lago, they coming to all your places. They trying to lock you up. The people versus Donald Trump. The people versus Donald bitch Trump.
An honest day's pay for an honest day's work. Hillary made fun of them.
You could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables.
Biden called them a...
Well, you could put almost all of Donald Trump's supporters in the basket of deplorables. And I'm going to say at least 60%. And I'm going to say at most 70, let's go 75. Let's just keep it a easy number. 75. You know, 25% of Donald Trump supporters, I get it. You know what I'm saying? But now, anyway, with that being said, you know, these people want to sit there. These people, look, this is America. You have people who live in San Francisco who have cars who drive by themselves. And you have people in West Virginia who trying to bring coal mining back so they can sit there and sniff coal in the coal mines. This is America. You know, somebody wants to live 100 years in the past and somebody who wants to live 100 years in the future. What do you want to do? You know, you want to go back to riding horses, or you want to go back, you want to go to where, you know, to, you want to go up, fast forward yourself into the future, into cars that drive themselves. I mean, what are we doing here? And was Hillary Clinton wrong? And Hillary Clinton is one of the dumbest bitches who ever lived. Well, actually, she's pretty smart. She's a genius, actually. And I think her or Bill Clinton is a Rhodes Scholar. But that's some dumb shit to say, you know, to people. But even though it's correct, that's some dumb stuff to say.
Threat.
The MAGA Republicans represent an extremism that threatens the very foundations of our republic.
And DeSantis agree.
It does. The MAGA extremism on January 6th threatened the whole entire government of the United States of America. Were they wrong? Get the fuck out of here, man. Hold up one time. Donald Trump got, somebody got 16 years or 17, how much? 17 years for messing around with that MAGA shit. And MAGA stands for My Ass Got Arrested Again. That's what MAGA is.
We called them listless vessels. No, they aren't, Ron. They're great Americans who know there's one person who will always have their backs.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.
Okay, Donald J. Trump, have this guy's back. Have this guy's back. He just got 17 years. He just got 17 years. You see this sentence right here? He just got 17 years for January 6th. Now, you think he got your back? No. Donald Trump's loyalty is a one-way street. You loyal to him, but he ain't loyal to you. Man, once again, fuck Donald Trump. This is PA Texas, and I'm out.
Old school. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump.